join the Miami Heat and win the MLS this year just because of you, brother. MLB, not MLS. I'm thinking about soccer because, like, I'm Colombian or whatever. It's all about the football, right? And, hey, of course, so son of hermanos cubanos, my Cuban brothers right here, man. You know, one cool thing about this country, wherever we go, it can be the smallest town ever. After a few minutes there's somebody speaking Spanish. We're everywhere, we're not going anywhere. And remember, man, we're here because we're hardworking people, and that's it, man. Whoever wants to say that we don't belong here, hey, we're not going anywhere. Millions of us in this entire country making sure to represent all our different countries worldwide. And I know these brothers are gonna bring right now from, of course, Cuba with love. This is 7 Cents.
So what's going on, guys? Are you ready for mail?
Hell yeah!
This is for you. This is called Never Tell Lies.
Thank you.
sounds really weak. I said, how you guys fucking feeling tonight? I was like, this next song's called Groupie Girl. Very happy to see a lot of friends tonight. We have the guy from Ornamental. This is our second show with them. Actually, our second show with them in Prior Independent. What the fuck? That's really amazing. Last year was in Tampa. You remember, guys? Fucking great show, huh? Tonight, these guys kick ass. I don't know if you agree with me, but they are fucking amazing. Make some noise for my friend from Ornamental. What about the guys from Element A440, right? The fucking kick ass. I've been watching all the tour from my computer, I mean, or from my phone. Everybody had that shit. And they've been doing a great fucking job every city. It's amazing, guys. Thank you very much for being doing this. And keep metal music alive. This next song is for all of you motherfuckers that I know, when the moment's right, I don't know that you guys pull the trigger really good. It's right. This song's called Pull the Trigger. Give you more, right? So, are you tired? You want to go home or what? Get this party started.
Yeah. Yeah. I want to jam.
just don't remember what song.
Oh,
with this shit. Are you guys ready for this? One more time, are you guys ready for this? All right, here we go, let me see that.
Thank you. How's it going? I'm Corkscrew, this is Aaron, we got the Dragon and the Kraken. We're a project independent band called Foreshadow. We're from Tampa, Florida, but we're going to be playing in Birmingham, Alabama. You can find our music online at foreshadow76.com. We hope to catch you all there.
Hi, this is Rob from Mastodon, and I want you to put your words up.
The history of Ampeg goes all the way back to 1949, when a New York bass player named Everett Hull was in need of a way to amplify his upright bass. So he took the end pin out of his upright bass and installed a small microphone on the end of it, and then installed that back inside of his bass. He started calling it the Amplified Peg, and thus the Ampeg Bass Amplifier Company was born. We were the first bass amp company to build amplifiers for bass players, long before there were even solid body electric basses. Now, there have been many other milestones in the history of Ampeg, such as the B15 Portaflex flip top, which is arguably the most recorded bass amp in history, and the SVT, which revolutionized how bass was to be heard in stadiums around the world. But our mission will always continue on to satisfy the needs of bass players who need to have their instrument.
I would like to thank all friends that come here tonight. My wife is here, right here. A couple of friends right there. Yeah. Good luck, everybody. Good luck, everybody.
Right now, we're like, 20 years. Yeah, what's up, bro? Everything was on my beard. Whatever. You know.
La hermandad latina.
For sure, bro, for sure.
Obviamente la gente de Cuba nos está viendo en Latinoamérica. Saludamos a la gente ahorita. ¿Tú qué opinas de la situación en ese momento? No, obviamente musicalmente hablando, en Latinoamérica, en Estados Unidos, cuando se trata de metal y rock.
Yo creo que hay bastantes posibilidades, luchas duras y me llevan al corazón, puede salir adelante. Y a pesar de que muchas veces no tenemos la instrumentación necesaria, de todas formas luchamos y así es el latino, tratando de sacar provecho a toda costa y llevar adelante nuestro sueño. El club can do it.
Dream big and do it. ¿Qué quieres
decir?
También Latinoamérica tiene un gran movimiento de rock, muy muy grande. A veces uno lo menosprecia, pero come on, todas las bandas famosas pasan por Sudamérica. Es obligatoriamente, es tan fuerte que traducir Europa. Así que en Latinoamérica, México, todos esos países son muy 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 fuertes, ¿verdad? Ahí lo aprecian mucho. Y aparte que ojalá en Miami apreciaran tanto el metal como ahí en esos lugares. Sería mucho mejor. En Estados Unidos completo, no solamente en Miami. Nosotros estamos fuera de Estados Unidos, en Miami, y pasa lo mismo a veces. Encuentran lugares que no están completamente llenos con bandas famosas, inclusive. Cuando esas mismas bandas podrían tocar en cualquier lugar de Sudamérica y Australia, allí tocan el club. Pero no dejan de tener el mismo talento. Aquí encuentras bandas locales que tienen tan buen talento como cualquier banda, pero no tienen esa oportunidad. Pero queremos que algún día se
pueda. Eso es lo que estamos persiguiendo, la oportunidad de gran stage.
Absolutamente. Tú no has hablado todavía. Decir al público ahorita. Tú gringo, yo soy cubano. No puedo decir gringo.
Nada, yo lo que le quiero agradecer a todos los seguidores de Cero Chico, que nos siguen a todos. Aquí están todos nosotros, los amigos que siempre nos apoyan. Y no, luchar y seguir tocando. El metal está ahí presente y compra.
About you, my brother. Yeah, he hasn't said anything yet, man. What is it about these guys that keeps you in the back of the drums, you know, bringing it every single time? He's gonna be learning it.
I'm still trying to figure out.
All right, you're gonna one more time for 17, man.
Yeah, finalmente quiero agradecer a todos los que han venido, mi esposa que está aquí conmigo, y quería dedicar este concierto a la libertad de Cuba y a todos los presos políticos cubanos.
Amen, brother. Up next on this set, we have Naked Vengeance, Freedom for Life, man, absolutely, and I love the shirt. But we're not done yet, don't go anywhere.
Hey, what's up? I'm Frank Bello from Anthrax. I want you to put your horns up.
If you're an adult who